accessories. It's not nothing much, but it's only about how is the chemistry of boron applied to the treatment of cancer. So as an introduction, I will bring you some of the properties of boron. Let's have a look. As you all know, it's an element that belongs to group 13, having atomic number 5 and atomic mass 10.811. And it is believed to have been originated through galactic events and Big Bang. And there come some of its chemical properties. That is, it is insoluble in water, it reacts with air, and also it will not react with acids. And then comes its applications. Boron has wide varieties of application, but the remarkable among them is noted here. It is used in the treatment of cancer. Secondly, it is used in nuclear boats for controlling the movement of neutrons. And thirdly, it is used in alloy preparation and also for the preparation of strong magnets. And these magnets have been used in microphones, headphones, etc. Then, boron in cancer treatment. The element boron has a unique ability to absorb the neutron. And this property is what that is used in the treatment of cancer. And the therapy is collectively known as boron neutron capture therapy. Before going into detail about what is boron neutron capture therapy, let us discuss what is cancer, what is its causes, its histories, etc. Let's move on to the next step. Cancer. The word cancer is familiar to most of us, but to define it is a little difficult task. But if I ask anyone to define what is cancer, it becomes a certain difficulty for us. So, in simple terms, we can define cancer as an uncontrollable division of cells in certain portion of our body. Of course, we know it results in the formation of tumor, and when the tumor is caused, it causes the malfunctioning of our organs. And thereby, if it is not noted in time, it can eventually cause the death of the person who is affected with cancer. So, that is a simple definition for what is known as cancer. History of cancer. In 17th century, lymphatic theory was developed, and according to that theory, the abnormalities in the lymphatic system causes cancer. Then came the scientist Virchow. He identified that the cancerous cells divide, it has the capacity to divide in cells. And then the scientist Carl Sagan, he proposed that the cancerous cells spread through malignant cells. What causes cancer? Cancer is mainly due to two problems, that is genetical mutation and then because of change in lifestyle. Genetical mutation. What is meant by genetical mutation? It is the sudden change in the genetical DNA of an organism is known as mutation. And about 5 to 10% of all cancer is inherited. That is, if any of our forefathers was having cancer, there is a chance for us or chance for the future generation to be affected with cancer. Then of course, changes in lifestyle. That is, use of mobile phones, hair dyes, deodorants, etc. can result in the formation of cancer. And the genes that causes cancer is known as oncogenes. And to give you a more detailed view about what is boron neutron capture therapy, I would like to call my friend to continue with the presentation.
And I'm here to continue the rest. Yes, the BNCT, boron neutron capture theory. It's an ideal technique to kill cancer cells without harming them. It's based on the reaction of non-radioactive boron 10, slow neutrons to yield high LED alpha particles by recoiling lithium 7 and gamma rays. BNCT proposed to treat glioblastoma multiforme, GBMS. GBMS is a kind of tumor that's found in brain involving the glial cells. BNCT also showed its ability to treat many cancers like thyroid cancer, liver cancer, melanomas, etc. And its basic principle, it's a targeted chemo radiotherapy. We use blood-brain barrier, the triple B. It's by passive transport or through the receptor-mediated transport we introduce the triple B. Thermal neutrons and epithermal neutrons are the source of energy here, and we use nuclear reactors for the source of neutrons. By the decay of boron 10, helium-4 nuclei BNCD was first introduced by USA for the cure of brain cancer, then followed by Japan and Finland. There are some challenges that faced by BNCD. Some of them are lack of more effective tumor selective borons, evaluation of recently constructed accelerator based neutron sources, some of them. And here comes the conclusion. Actually, BNCD is a combination of chemistry, biology, and nuclear technologies. If we are able to overcome these challenges faced by BNCD, this method can play an important role in the cancer treatment in this 21st century. Anyway, that's all our presentation about the topic, boron chemistry and its application in cancer.